it's reduced the amnio rate from 20% to 3%.
The day before?
You know how we used to do amnios before this test came?
Okay.
It is reduced the amnio rate from 20% to 3%. Okay. It's a good test.
Okay. I was actually thinking they asked me for this test because I probably know something in my history. I'm like, really, why do they think that I might be having Down syndrome? So I was a little worried.
Yeah, a lot of people just do it. It's